They have wowed crowds around the world with grace and beauty for the last 20 years.
We love every moment of it. The downside of it is it's actually quite emotionally draining.
So their audition on the Gold Coast was all about bringing their talents home.
Would you dance?
And the result was purely majestic.
That was one of the most perfect performances I've ever seen. That blew my mind.
There was no doubt the classically trained duo would make our semi-finals, but no one could have guessed they'd return with such a dazzling act.
You are superbly talented.
And tonight, thanks to our judges...
Majestic. Majestic gets it.
Our on- and off-stage couple have taken their place in the finals.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, I'm absolutely shocked.
And for these showbiz veterans, we're sure their years of experience will help them cope with the pressure of tonight's performance.
It's an opportunity for us to share this moment with Australia.
We're here, we're focused, ready to perform.
Pulling together something special in no time at all is Majestic. You promised something spectacular if you came back in this competition. That is no way to treat a woman, young man. Holy moly.
She's strong.
I can see that. That was something spectacular in no time at all. Well done. Let's head to our judges. Brian, did you enjoy that?
Yes, I did enjoy it. First of all, I want to say that must have been really hard for you to come back, especially with Kai going out, because we all loved Kai.
Yeah.
And
absolutely.
He was beautiful, but you absolutely 100% earned your place in that stage tonight. So it doesn't matter what happened beforehand. That, I did not know how, just doing your adagio on the ground was incredible, and I didn't know how you were going to lift it to possibly earn your place in the grand final, and that is one of the most spectacular, beautiful things I've ever seen. You guys are just sensational, and I'm so glad you've come back to Australia to show everyone in this country what you're capable of doing.
Phenomenal, guys. So good. I didn't know what you were going to do next, but that was incredible. I remember you said you were going to lift him up,
yeah.
But... that was for a very long time, lift him up.
Yeah.
But That was for a very long time, and you couldn't have made it more scary. You were right up there. If you were going to drop him, that's a long way to fall.
That's right.
I don't argue with her.
Exactly. Strong relationship.
Kyle.
Finally, an outfit I can actually wear. Yes.
Really?
More likely to be hers than yours.
Really?
Just the mask. Just the mask.
I hope that some corporate people see you, because I think that's where you guys can make some money. I know you do that all over the world, but I would love corporations to look at these guys and go, there's some magical, fantastic entertainment, so you can actually stay here in this country and do that, because it is simply beautiful. I've really never seen a lot of that sort of work before, and I absolutely love it, so congratulations.
And that's the dream, to teach Adagio to Australia. And if it's anything like that, you'll have them lining up at your door now. But Australia needs to get behind you to see this performance once again, and I'm sure you can take it to another level. 1-902-55-333-7 or SMS Majestic to 199-77-772 before 12 noon tomorrow Eastern. Remember, thanks and good luck, guys, to Majestic, one of the most harmonious households in Australia, no doubt. Congratulations.